In the news, two Americans released after months in a North Yemen jail. The Pope gets a big welcome in the Philippines after a close call in Pakistan. President Reagan returns to the White House to get a big economic speech ready. Pat will have the warm weather word, and Stu reports on the new inductees into the Orange County Sports Hall of Fame. We'll have the news right after this.